Are we the Deadly Alliance?
Oh, that was... season ended. I'm getting my rewards.
Do I not get any? I played. I was a warrior, goddammit.
Oh, I got Shadow Catcher. I got a new book.
Do I have to, like, go online to look at that?
Yeah, I entered the online thing.
Okay, yeah, I was gonna say, I was a warrior, goddammit. I was almost out of bronze.
Yeah, once again, like, during the seasons, just when I didn't feel like or didn't have time to play, like, goddamn. Exactly what happened. It's exactly like last time, isn't it, Steve? Oh, that new sickle's not bad. I don't know if I full-time switch to that. That's a good one.
Maybe I should play with Stick Lady. Or Johnny. Freaking Sonic Fox just tweeted Johnny is S tier.
I sometimes wonder if Sonic Fox just says shit so that way people go play other characters that he doesn't want.
Right.
You know, like, they just know people hang on his words, so he's like, yeah, yeah, no, go play Johnny. Just go play Johnny.
He's a good time, do it. I mean, he is a good time from what I see, but...
Yeah, he's fun. All I know is I've been dabbling with him since launch and to middling results at best, and I fucking picked up Raiden for the first time ever, and he was working great. So.
Yeah, he was. You won most of that night, by the way.
I know. I didn't know what to do with myself. I mean, he's got really easy combo structure and two, like, very good utility strings.
Right.
And, you know, respectable projectile. Good mid-range game. Oh, and a teleport.
Right, well, no, and that's what I was saying to Jason. I was like, no, Raiden's the perfect character for him, honestly, because Raiden allows himself to stay at the exact range Zach likes to play from.
Yeah, because his pokey stick, like, which is why I thought I was going to be a Scarlet guy, like, hands down, big-time Scarlet guy, and that's not what happened. I almost went online and played Raiden today, but, A, Mustard was streaming, and it was like, well, there's no point in me doing that now. And B, I chose to be responsible and wash dishes, and then take a long phone call from Dad.
Roughly at what time?
Actually, I take it back. The phone call was later, because that was like 6 or 6:30 or so. It was after he got out of work.
Had he stopped by my place yet?
I mean, he didn't mention it, but I wouldn't believe he would have anyway.
Okay. Well, because he decided to drop some mail off in here, and Jason and I had some stuff sitting out that I thought Jason was going to have cleaned up today. Got us. Wasn't happy with your living room text message.
Oh, I fought the other day when I was playing Scorpion, I fought the other kind of Jackie. What the fuck? Who made a zoning Jackie? That's ridiculous.
Right?
I'm getting brazed. Remember the Titans. Fight. Oh, that's by the way, with that uppercut, Raiden's the Classic looks awesome. The AI was kind enough to pull a couple of those off for me. Good punish. Ah! Yo!
That's some weak thunder.
Oh, can't remember that string. I still didn't go back into training and learn. I'm sure he's got a couple other useful strings I could use. So high.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I got gimmicks.
I'm sorry.
Also, I fell asleep. That was the other reason.
What?
I zonked out what? Listening to the Warrior History guy you referred me to. I liked what I heard.
He commentated the tournament a week or two ago at the EU.
Oh, was he the other guy? It was him and Mustard.
Yeah, he would have been the one with, like...
scrawny dude with a mustache, goatee.
I don't think he had a goatee. I think he was clean-shaven, possibly Asian.
Oh, okay. No, not who I'm thinking then.
His bed was over his left shoulder. He actually had, like, shit on his bed. I usually tend to judge people's streams by, like, how well they keep their room and how much shit they have going on in there.
Right.
No face, no lace. Son of a bitch. Their spinny disc.
Bonk! That'll do. Good shit.
Thank you.
Raiden screams way too much, though. That's part of why I hate playing him.
Yeah!
Every hit he takes. him and Jade.
From downtown. Like, why couldn't her other one involve her kicking? Like, that's a pretty big important part to her.
It is.
Like, kicking him really, really hard with the legs and then doing, like, a Superman punch. Like...
Yeah.
Those bumps are just lazy, honestly. Alright, that's not terrible. Her fireball icon doesn't suck.
Her fireball icon?
Yeah, like her shooting something. Like how everyone has their fireball icon.
Oh, you got your, like, your player
or
card.
Banner, tag. Sorry, it's a banner.
Banner thing.
It's a player card. Combat card. Sorry.
Yes, that's it. I knew we'd get there eventually. We did it, Reddit. Can't all be Shao Kahn. Woo!
Good punish, good punish.
You will share shit on his fate. Why didn't I get the brutality?
Is it your back throw?
No, it's definitely forward throw. He just keeps going with that until it explodes. What's that?
It's your back throw! I know nothing about this character, but I'm not giving up on this.
Oh, that animation. Yeah, excuse me. Yeah, the one I just did. The one where he shocks you and then kicks you. He never kicks you, he just shocks you until you explode. I was doing his towers. I had to bang out some brutalities.
So how fast are you? As lightning. Oof. That's slow.
Yeah, that was a good one.
I will think about him.
Oh, it is his forward throw. Yeah, forward throw. His back throw is the one where he chains his lightning together. That's his back
throw. Shit!
And then that one. He just fucking walks away. What the hell?
Fun fact, you can't break, on getup if you get comboed on getup.
Ah, I didn't know that. That is a fun fact.
Get punished for that.
That's a paddling.
Son of a bitch! It was fucking lightning! So goddamn much.
I am here to be hated. Majorica! Which is funny because I always heard something like Yoi Hamale.
Yeah.
That's like in MK3, the bicycle kick with cheese of the month.
Goddamn right it was. I love the fact that, like, in the start of the fight in the Colosseum, when past people come to the future, and the merging happens, like, Liu Kang's instantaneously like, bicycle kick Shao Kahn!
Right?
Like, instantly he's on that shit.
Shao's like, son of a bitch, I thought I just got away from this.
Right? Like, instantly he is kicking him in the goddamn chest. Defying physics while doing it. Yes, it is.
Do I have buttons?
Let me just move out there for you.
Woo!
You could have made a diamond in my ass from a lump of coal.
Oh, okay, I was wondering where that was going.
Oh, footsies.
Finish. That was dumb. Oh, that was very dumb. Oh, what a waste of fatal blow. Oh. Ow! Ow! Holy incense, man! The holy fucking incense, man!
Alright, so did you saw the entirety of the tournament I linked, right?
I think. Although I don't know if I saw the entirety of it actually. I think the Canadian one is the one I watched to the end. They were both from this weekend though, right? This past weekend?
I believe so. Yeah.
Oh no!
Oh. You're right.
That's Nice round. Nice work.
Thank you. I never actually noticed the like, you can hear, like, it tapping on glass sound even. Damn. Well done. Well done, those guys. Oh, it was 3 combat coins off. Oh, 6, 6, 6.
Ah.
6, 6, 3! 6, 6, 4! Hi.
My vault in Fallout Shelter is 668, the neighbor of the beast.
No raid.
Hey, thanks, Slime King.
Over to the left.
I did it. Oh. What did it cost? Everything.
Ah!
Oh, come on now. This uppercut is deceptively bad.
What is Celebration saying after blasting someone's head off?
Right, what did she say?
Ew, what a mess. Oh.
Cool girl.
After that ludicrous display, I gotta pee.
Copy that.
Oh, that's better. You're doing the same to your bladder.
Hey, I'm back too.
Cool. Did you do the same to your bladder?
I did.
Cool.
And so much more.
Oh god. What the fuck? Are you serious? You like hit me with your bicep.
The biceps of a god?
Yeah, but he's not an elder god.
He's still a god. IRL guy is god is as high as it gets.
He doesn't have the elder god seal of approval on it.
He consults them all the goddamn time.
That doesn't mean that he gets approval.
He does. He's always asking what they want. You know, at that point in the combo, I'm still getting all the damage.
Yeah, that's why I did it, because you can still control the corner normally. Shuri goddamn Ugin.
Round 2, fight! Sounds like a fucking T-ball.
I know, right?
I would have loved a tea party.
Remove that one. I'll take the high one.
Oh, right.
Combos, but that low one, like, it serves no goddamn purpose.
Yeah, I feel the same way about the Shao Kahn scum grab.
Playing Sonya for the rest of my life, just spamming rings. Not thinking in this game. Dude, Dizzy literally made it to Grand Finals doing that.
Yeah.
Literally. That's all he did in that tournament was throw fucking rings and did like 5 total combos.
Oh, maybe that's not the one I watched then.
Like, all he did was throw fucking rings.
JB2.
Sometimes he'd throw a turd in there on their wake up. Can't rule that one out, but like, rings, backdash rings, rings.
That's like all the good Shang Tsungs throw corpses more than fireballs, and man, like, I don't know how they'll live that life.
Right.
Round one. Fight.
Got to see this coming back. Yep, just tried to teleport. Spoilers, it didn't work. Damn, son. Hit the face. And you know, the chat. Mostly the face. Yeah. Nice work.
Thank you.
Man, punch you so hard your helmet just disappears.
Right? Fatality. It'd be funny if you could see like eyes in like somewhere in there though.
Yeah. They've got the eye assets.
Blue level 47. Watch him as he goes.
Found a use for it. Accidentally fat finger. Oh, I deserve that.
Ah! Damn it. What good round.
Final round. Fight!
Poor man's brutality. Did you see me like actually kind of do most of a combo in that one?
Whoops.
Get off. Well, that did hurt. Oh, that hammer is mighty.
Damn combo.
Oh, yep. Stab with another stab.
What the hell?
Good round. You? I want my 50 health back, but good round.
She doesn't deserve it. Trust me, we're much better off.
She's the only one in the game without a projectile. Like, face-ass projectile.
Yeah, well, yeah, but then she'd be, like, Sonya broken.
No. Maybe.
I played her with a projectile. I played against her with a projectile. It was a fucking nightmare. I think I could have dealt with it in a first to 10, but man, I could not get my shit together in a first to 2.
Wow. Words can hurt, Jackie. Shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have done that. Yep, that's what I get done. Good round.
Thank you.
Final round. Fight. Fight.
Oh, wow, God, wowzers!
Yeah, what you said.
She willikers. Fuck that shit.
Range is all he's got.
Ah, that hammer is so goddamn mighty!
Yeah, why do you think I uppercut so much with everyone else? He's trained me to just fucking uppercut and sweep all the goddamn time.
Right? Like, I get it, but like, oh my god, it's so mighty.
That's all he's got. He's got okay damage, he's got slow fucking buttons. No zoning to speak of.
Because he's a grappler.
Right. Yeah. He doesn't have a command grab. I mean, he's got scum grab. He's got an anti-air command grab.
Sure, if that was gonna kill. I didn't see the starting number. Scary man with a hammer, I'm sorry! I'm sorry! Scary man with a hammer, I'm sorry!
Oh! I don't know if I've seen that one.
That was pretty sweet. Oh, wow.
I was surprised by that.
Ah! Well done.
And you. I think I start and end with skulls at the moment.
I mean, I'm told consistency is key.
And I want your skulls.
That too. I have been told that one. Alright, just because I want to talk about this, I don't hate me if I spoil this, but it's I want to talk about the tournament I just watched.
Oh yeah, go ahead, that's what I was trying to say.
Okay, alright, that Nightwolf play he had was insane. Fucking video games, yo, busted out Nightwolf against Centurion.
Oh nice. That was the first tournament he was legal, right?
Yeah, I believe so.
Okay, so yeah, I did catch part of it. I definitely didn't see that one start to finish. It was the Canadian one I basically watched all of. Where did the Shao Kahn come from?
No!
Oh! I did it.
Oh my god. God, that's dude.
And you. By the way, I got a new spear.
I thought that looked different. Yep. You change your cosmetics so much, though, I never know what's actually new.
Right. Really looked awesome.
And that's fine.
No, that was the, I got that out of that last tower I did with him before I switched over to Raiden. Which was not Xiao's last tower. I haven't cleared all his towers yet.
I haven't done towers since the last time I told you I did towers.
I got a problem where doing the non-character ones, the ones you just kind of do to do, like, I've got all the shit that's in most of the towers, especially for characters I give a shit about. But even
right.
Most of the characters I don't give a shit about, I have most of their stuff at this point. Problem is I need to do those towers to get the coins to get the other shit that's in the crypt.
In the combo, in the tournament I watched, there was definitely a triple crushing blow Jackie combo that happened.
Nice.
It was beautiful, and he still lost the round. It was a 63% combo, and he still lost. Crushing blows on his throws?
I mean, everybody's got one on one. Some people have one on both.
Tiger.
combo.
Is that 9 or 10 frames? This is crouching 2.
I don't know.
Okay.
Probably 10, considering how good it is, but I don't know.
That's fair. Fucking Cassie's is 9. That's stupid. Stupid.
I think I'm gonna call finals. I planned on staying up super late, but now I have my next interview Thursday morning, and I just want to keep my clock working, you know.
Electric slide. You're good. Justin Z. Actually, don't select it just yet. Let it rest. Good enough time to be able to flip it while we do this.
I don't want to go to that stage anyway. It's stupid.
Skip the intro.
Yes, sir.
Warm. Whoa!
I know, right?
I mean, I knew what I was doing. It's the Zach Tailwalk Classic.
Oh, yes. Classic as of tonight.
Yeah. I mean, that's like the fifth time you've got me with it. It's starting to become a pattern.
It's a classic in its own time. Shit! Nice work.
Thank you. Thank you. Yay, the character you picked up yesterday versus the character I've played basically the whole time this game's been out.
The whole time you've been playing this game.
Yes, I know, I said.
No, you said the whole time this game's been out.
Oh.
That's like April.
Fair enough.
Oh, you can counter grab still. They still didn't fix that.
Magic. Once?
I think so, yeah.
Okay. Three to four, three or five.
We can do five. That's right, he's got his own take on the Orphan Classic.
So, no parents, huh? But just wear a name tag that says, hello, I have no parents.
Right. Well, we got that out of the way.
That was dirty.
I try. Round two, fight. Yeah, I can do that too. I watched the video. I definitely watched the one of the dude summarizing MK9 and 10, the lore guy you pointed me out to. And at the end of X, he's Dark Raiden, but he doesn't have red lightning. Appreciate what you're going through. You got that down to a science.
Yeah, that one's not a hard shimmy setup. As long as they don't have a super long wake up, you can usually get it.
Round.
Oh, right.
Damn it!
Fight.
Okay, yeah, that move's officially useless.
Yeah, it's got some corner juggles. Other than that, it doesn't do much. I think it'll also catch a Kung Lao teleport behind.
I do finally understand your perspective when playing Tekken 7 with me, though. Like, 100%. Because, like, I'm trying my damnedest, but, like, just... the way I play fighting games just does not fit with this game. Like, I fat finger and mash way too much for this game to be, like, truly successful for me. Like, I'm getting it, but I lose focus on it so much.
That's fair. Doesn't Tekken have dial-a combos? I could have swore when I was mashing out 4-3 on Akuma that I needed to dial the 4-3.
Tekken plays a little slower though too. Its slowest buttons are 10. So like it's a very slow game in comparison.
Well, yeah.
No, it does.
Oh, yeah, I mean,
it
I know,
it
yeah.
Doesn't. But... I don't know. Like, honestly, I don't know. Like, Tekken combos just work for me. Like, I've never not mashed in that game. I'm not saying I'm mashing every single button that I execute in that game, but, like, I definitely mash. And it at least still works, but, like... And I... Like, hit confirming. I feel like you're either committing or you're not committing in this game, right? Like, there is no real hit confirms unless select situations with, like, delays on it.
There definitely are hit confirms. There are a lot of strings that you can do the first two hits, and then the cancel window's still open after that second one.
That's fair.
But it's not universal. No, you have to know what strings you can get away with that and what strings you can't.
Right.
And that's it. I'm terrible. In every fighting game I've played, I'm terrible at hit confirming. I'm either feeling it and do it, or I don't and I don't. So that end of it, I'm not the most educated on, but I do know there's some stuff you can hit confirm.
And also characters having completely useless moves on the inputs that I really like having my fingers on.
Yeah, well.
Help either.
I feel you there too. That's half.
No, I know. I know that's a universal thing across that game. Like, I know there are just characters out there that have moves that you're like, God, do we have to?
Yeah.
And like, it just, yeah.
Yeah. Every
like, God.
Yeah. For the longest time, I would just do fucking Frost's shield in the middle of a combo because fuck you. That's no, there's no covering that up. That's a fuck up.
You're styling.
Yeah. Yeah, drop combo to shield. Classic.
Right.
But yeah, I got it downloaded. I'll refresh myself in the training mode tomorrow.
And I know this is just me, like, the mentality difference between back and down back to block button are two, in my mind, two very fundamentally different things.
Oh, they definitely are. But like I said, now that I've gotten used to this, I like this. I like that there is no proximity guard. I like that I'm never forced to stop moving.
And I know this is partial laziness, but like jailing, like with jailing, I was able to like completely turn off my brain for I need to be blocking right now, and now's when my punish needs to start. And like you can already like I don't know that too. I didn't realize how much I did it until I played MK.
Yeah.
How much I relied on jailing.
I mean, I was the same way when I got started. I just got used to it. Actually, jailing has a different meaning entirely in this game.
Oh boy.
It's higher level shit though. I'm not worried about it. You'll do a low which forces block long enough for you to do a high that they would have to block the high or eat it. That's what jailing means in this game.
Ah.
So, and those are specific setups for characters, like Noob's down 3 lets him get away with his 2-1-2, and that normally starts on a high. I mean, it still starts on a high, but just due to the way the animation works, yeah, you're forced to either block it or continue to or eat it even though you were crouching. And then once they start blocking it, then you start doing down 3 to grab it. Yeah, completely different meaning in this game. Oh, what's on my combat card? I performed 4 crushing blows. Give me those soul fragments, which I have almost zero use for.
So, the update that's in for the thing you dropped on Anthem?
Yes.
That means, like, yes, they are bringing more content. They're just not comfortable giving us a date yet, just so they don't give it a subset.
Right.
But shit's there. You'll get access to it again.
Yeah, and they're partially opening the Cataclysm's partially open now. I guess the currency was supposed to still be in. That was a glitch today or something, but if you want that crystal armor, that'll be available here again. I think they said the end of the week or next week or something.
Yeah. So, like, if I booted up and just started bombing around that, I would be okay?
Yeah.
Okay, because I have wanted to play that because it's actually, like, stable.
Yes.
I want to experience this game at more than 15 frames.
Right. It's pretty good whenever you get above that.
Yeah. Whenever I watched your stream the one time. Whenever you're playing it on your Interceptor, I'm like, oh, this game's actually smooth. Look at that. Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's pretty.
They're like moving, and like doing stuff.
Right.